Team Overseas program, so much fun and a really nice way to get out of the classroom and get to do a subject overseas, which is pretty crazy. And it's just been nice to break up my degree and come on an adventure at the same time. And we got to do so many crazy things that I never really expected I'd be doing. So we went scuba diving, hiking through the jungle, we did some permaculture, a lot of swimming, a lot of time in the ocean. So yeah, it's been awesome.
After a few days getting to know the university, we headed out on the road and went to our first nature reserve called Serena's. We did some beach cleaning, we learnt about permaculture, so a lot of conservation things, and it felt really cool to be a part of some real research. It's been fun. It's been like a holiday and a bit of work at the same time. It's been great.
This program has been heaps of fun so far. We've had a really nice blend of field work and university work. We've been out for a few field trips around different areas along the Pacific coast of Costa Rica, and we spent a fair bit of time in the university as well, or around the university, Veritas, and yeah, it's been a good blend of holidays and work and learning new stuff and honing in old skills as well.
I definitely recommend this AIM Overseas program. It's been a great way to understand marine biology and what it's like in the field. It's also been a great experience to meet new people and go out of your comfort zone a lot and get to know a country whilst also studying a possible career choice.
Thank you.